Miller lost possession, and it's cleared by Tyson to the line where Karlstrom holds it in. Bruins still keeping it in the zone. Down low, right in front, Miller scores! The Bruins did a great job to keep that puck in at the blue line, and Jade Miller found himself all alone down low. A power play goal, Miller's 13th of the season, and it's 3-0 Bruins.